Everybody ready? Here we go. So.
$150,000, $160,000, $170,000. It's the best. If you want the best, this is it.
$150,000, $120,000. Every auction they have, it seems like they bring out some of the finest guns in the world. Like walking into a candy store.
Had some heart pounding moments when it reached a certain level. My wife and I looked at the piece on the internet maybe a dozen times, but there was nothing like holding it in your hand and looking at it. So you should come in person.
The auctioneers are good. They're very good. They're very fast. The catalogs are beautiful. There's a reason that this auction is so popular. It's well run, everything.
History is here. You want to buy it, it's yours. Just everything about it. It's kind of magical.